must be finished now.
But if you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volka first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
Sit a while and play, friend.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to. See how I'm standing. Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan, wake up! Or you will be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
Everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge.
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming. What?
Show me.
Hamuram.
Valka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala.
She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of Seidr.
She gives thanks, and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice on a private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let her speak to your needs.
I have had a vision, a powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A gray beard. Cloak. With a single eye. He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you. Deliver a message. Only through Seder will you see more clearly. Unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you. But you must take note